king, motherfucker. King, motherfucker. Hey, yo. Some of y'all bitches be motherfucking speeding and talking out of turn. You need to slow the fuck down and hold up, man. Hey, yo, tell the truth. Get out these niggas. Come on. I am king. You know what it is. Bitch came up to me. She said, who you is? You know how to tell her. I said, I'm Diddy,
I'm
bitch.
Feeling like I'm fly as fuck.
Yeah.
No planes. Yelling where them haters at. Ain't nothing changed. Still talking white bricks. Cocaine in the club with 100 racks. I'm just saying, yeah, bitch. I'm like, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, yeah. Wait a minute, bitch. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Now, real talk, man. It's a very, very great friend of mine, man. You know what I'm saying? One of the greatest people I've ever met. One of the straightest shooters I've ever met. And I mean that by way of, excuse that term, Trey, I apologize.
Hey, clear it up, T.I., clear it up.
I mean one of the most direct responders. You know what I mean? One of the most honest repliers. You know what I mean? I didn't mean direct shooting like he has a good aim if he had so had a target for some reason or another. I'm not saying that at all. Please don't misconstrue my message. You know what I mean? And I am not the comedian. He is. So, this guy right here, man, he got, hey, look, man. He has, I'm talking about, like, the biggest heart and, you know, and one of the most highest levels of integrity that I have bear witness to in a motherfucking human being. And for that, I will always love, honor, and respect my guy. You know what I'm saying? Inside and outside of music. I'm talking about, regardless of what we doing, we gonna do it with honor, respect, and integrity. So for that, I got to congratulate and salute my guy, Trey the Truth.
Listen,
earlier tonight, I said that the streets of Los Angeles were very safe because every gangster and murderer and killer was in this building tonight. If the police were investigating any murders, they could have solved all their crimes about a half hour ago.
Hey, man, wait a minute. I am not no motherfucking murderer nor no killer. I am a reformed drug dealer.
Reformed!
You are talking about, my good man.
Allegedly.
Nah, it's on record. I'm not ready to time for it. I'm a reformed drug dealer. I'm not ready to time. I got the charge. But look, though. That was then. Hey, what he will not tell you is he is commonly referred to and affectionately known in the Hustle Gang family as Whisper. Hey, what Trey Kyle, you say, hey.
Wet go down. I'm gonna need you to, and I'm gonna call you. Hey, I called you just then and you ain't hit me back. So if I don't speak to you, I'm gonna see you when I see you.
I hope y'all know that Whisper shit ain't coming out.
Yeah, dude. Tell him come see me about it. I'm a holly Houston about him. And I ain't talking about the city. He know who I'm talking about. Hey, man, it's a wonderful day, a wonderful man, and an outstanding mixtape. I think y'all should goddamn go fuck with it, because I fuck with it, you know what I mean? If I mean something to you, this should mean something to you, too.
It's
in a minute,
the gang!
Man. Hustle Gang up here, man, partner!
Man, I appreciate everybody. I don't know. I ain't know what to expect, how this shit was going to turn out, man. But it's a blessing, most definitely, man. I appreciate each and every one of y'all individually, man, for even coming out, taking the time out your day to even fuck with me, or even taking the time to even listen to my music, you know what I'm saying? Like I was telling the homie, I be so humble, I don't even think that people would even pay attention to what I got going on, man. But that shit mean a lot. I salute y'all. I appreciate everybody for coming out, man. And fuck with me whenever you need me. I'm always going to return that favor, man.
Because I've been drinking 20 grand, 20 20 mother man, 20 other fans. Oh shit, nigga, throw your hands in the air. Wait, let me take a sip. Oh yeah! Come on, somebody go. Shiny Gold Chain. I know you. Where your artist at? Where your artist at? You can't wear a chain like that without an artist, nigga. Where your artist at? Here we go. This your artist right here?
Bad boy, baby.
Big nigga with a tiger hoodie. Big nigga with a tiger hoodie. Oops, I meant leopard. You don't get to step it. That's it. That's all I got.
Hey.
I'm drinking 20 grand. Me and my man. Everybody want an autograph and a fic, they a fan. You see, Tone Rock, I do this so easy. Believe me, you see me on the screen and on TV. Listen, I ain't got a gold chain around my neck like that dude. But I'm gonna catch him outside. Bat! That's rude.
A honey ham, but we gotta, like, you know what I'm saying, medicate the honey and the ham. I mean, like, soak it in hash.
Before I get off this motherfucking stage, I need all y'all to say YG420! My crazy life that